Good morning, friends. It's my privilege and pleasure to wish you a very Merry Christmas on this morning. I'm excited to share with you on today. And as we just wake up to this Christmas morning, it's my hope that your house is full of love and of cheer. I hope that your trees were full of gifts. But most of all, my prayer is that your home and your heart was full of joy. Joy in the fact that our Lord came and he came to save, to seek and to save the lost. You know, my family, we have this tradition every morning, every Christmas morning, where we read the Christmas story in the Gospel of Luke. And there we're reminded that even as the world was preparing to receive its Savior, we learn that at that inn in which Joseph and Mary tried to check in, there was no room for them at the inn. And so the Savior of the world was born in a stable out back in a manger, we're told. And that was the way he came into the world. But even under those modest circumstances, there was great joy to be beheld in the fact that Jesus came, because the environment and the circumstances and the culture that he was born into was a difficult one. Perhaps you remember that at the end of the book of the Old Testament book of Malachi, the Holy Spirit went silent. God was silent. He wasn't speaking for a 400-year period. That period between 400 BC, when the Lord stopped speaking, and 25 AD, when the Spirit began to speak through John the Baptist, is known as the intertestamental period. And it's in that period that there was so much cultural and political and social upheaval that the world was ready, needed the Savior to come. And so when we see Jesus coming into the world on this Christmas morning, and this morning that we celebrate, we come to understand and to learn that the world needed Jesus then. Newsflash, we need him now. And as you open up your gifts today, as you celebrate today, let us remember that this is the day where we can really sing at the top of our lungs and sing with all passion and sing with all sincerity of heart, joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. In the midst of political upheaval, Jesus came. Well, we've seen a lot of upheaval this year, social, political, we've seen financial, we've seen many forms of upheaval in our country, in our world in 2020. And though it's quickly coming to an end, let us celebrate the fact that Jesus still saves and Jesus still comes to see about us. Joy to the world. Let's celebrate today the one who came into the world in the midst of all upheaval and who's still in the world, still alive today in the midst of all upheaval. And he comes to see about his people. He comes to see about his children. He comes to see about his church. Celebrate today. Love on your families. Enjoy your families. But remember, Jesus is the reason for this season. Joy to the world. Our Lord is come. Merry Christmas, everybody.